Everybody, this is Durell with your Motivational Moment. Today, I'm going to talk about having confidence in yourself, right? That is something that I push all the time from everybody I talk to. I always try to find out what people's gifts are, what people like to do, what they're good at, so I can kind of tap into their untapped potential so I can bring it out, right? That is something that someone did for me, and it has changed me tremendously, so I try to do that with everyone that crossed my path. So today, we're talking about having confidence in yourself, and the first thing is know that you are good at something, and don't be afraid to say that you are good at something. You don't have to be like, oh, well, you know, I'm all right, just because you're new at something, or just because there's more people who are experienced than you at something. It doesn't matter. If you're good at it, say, yeah, I'm good at it. Don't be afraid to speak that. Don't be afraid to say what you're good at, because you're good at it, and that's something that you need to be proud of, and what other people should look at you and know that you're proud of whatever your gift, you're proud of that. And then the second point is you want to speak highly of yourself. Speak highly of yourself. Don't be like, oh, well, you know, I only been doing it for 2 months, so I got a lot to learn, or I'm new, I'm a rookie, or whatever. Speak highly of yourself. No, I'm good at this. I've done this and this and this and this. Go through your portfolio during your elevator speech, right? So they say, be good. And say that you're good, and don't be afraid to announce that to whoever's in the room or whoever you're talking to. You want to speak highly of yourself. Michael Jordan never said he was a bum to anybody. He always went out and did the work and thought of himself and conducted himself and carried himself as one of the greatest basketball players to pick up a basketball. Mike Tyson looked at himself, laced them gloves up to be one of the greatest fighters to ever step into a ring. Muhammad Ali told you every time he was in front of a microphone, I am the greatest. Whether y'all believed it or not, he did. He went in and he carried it out. And it is okay to be good. Don't dim your light just because you're good and you're around people who are not as good as you are. You don't want to dim your light. That's the third point. You don't want to dim your light because other people are not as good as you. Or you don't think that they're as good as you. You always want to make sure you are putting your best foot forward, and don't dim your light because you feel like you're not as good, or you're around some people who aren't as good and you don't want to overshadow. If you're good, you're good. That's it. That's pretty much it, right? So this is Durell with your Motivational Moment, man. And as always, act in love and do the right thing because it needs to be done. Y'all take care.